For more than 20 years, anglers everywhere have come to know one thing, that nothing says no to fish bites.